Hi, welcome to this question right here. So we got the lines 2y minus 6x minus 4 here, and this one over here, they are parallel to each other. Now, being parallel, that means the slope of the first line is equal to the slope of the second line, okay? So if in order to get the slope out directly, you might need to change that into y equals mx plus b form. So let's go ahead and do that. So I'm just copying down the first equation on top, 2y minus the 6x, and minus the 4 equals to 0. Now, to get the y equal mx plus b, you just have to solve for y, basically. So if I just kind of put a 2y over here by itself, move the 6x and negative 4 to the other side, it's just 6x plus 4, okay? Now, to solve for y, just divide everything by a 2. So 6 divided by 2 is 3. 4 divided by 2 is just a 2 right here. So you get the first slope right there. If this is my equation number 1, my slope of the first one will also just be a 3, okay? Now, they must be parallel. So let's take a look over here. The y minus cx equals 0, right? So if I'm going to solve for y for that one, let me just copy down the question here one more time, okay? So to solve for y, let's put a 6y here, move the cx to the other side, becomes positive cx, and the y would just be cx over 6, okay? That is actually the slope, believe it or not, because there is no intercept for this one right here. This c over 6, the slope of the second one is actually just c over 6, okay? Now, we know that they're parallel to each other. So if they're parallel to each other, the slope must be the same. So this guy and this guy must be the same or equal. So that means we have a brand new equation right here. 3 will equals to c over 6, and the c will equals to 18. So that's your final answer right there. The c will equals to be 18. Okay? Thanks for watching.